second lead from McSorley to Juwan Johnson. Timeout.